I'm going to show you how to make banana kale smoothie. It's good for breakfast, and it's going to be my breakfast today. I'm going to make my banana kale smoothie. So I'm going to just use the leaves. Banana kale smoothie. I'm going to wash it. Almond breakfast. Bring it to boil, maybe for just 2 minutes or 1 minute. Remember, blanch lang po siya, ha? Hindi siya cooked. Well cooked, just lunch. 1 minute now. Okay, that's good enough. Lagay na siya sa aking blender. I have my 2 bananas to mix with my kale. Kita natin yan, oh, may konting overripe. Andalin natin yan. We'll remove that. So, ito na yan. Lagyan natin doon sa ating blender. Next is this. Let's see. It's right. banana with kale. What am I going to mix? I'm going to put, should I put water or milk? I have my almond breeze, almond milk, vanilla. I'm going to, this will be my liquid. I mix Kusha's Akin Kale Banana Smoothie. Okay, I guess that's enough. Okay, yun lang siya, oh. Masyadong marami. Nabigyan natin konti pa. Yan. Thank you, my almond breeze almond milk. Greenish. Right. Here's my kale. I'm going to drink it now. Banana kale smoothie. Cheers. Good morning. Sarap. Sarap, daddy. You should try this and sarap. You don't need to put sugar, just banana, kale, lunch kale, and almond milk. And last, let's see. Up. That's all for my kale banana smoothie with almond milk. Try this at home. It's very healthy. pwedeng-pwede siya as your breakfast na. Enough for breakfast.